One for two on the power play tonight. 2 for 13 in the series. Getzlaff, Perry, Maroon, all out there. Fowler and Vatanen back at the line. Vatanen with the puck here. Up to Fowler. Shoots. Rebound. Perry. Oh, that almost went into the corner. And that was a goal line save by Keith.
And this is this long ago. It was Duncan Keith with a quick hand, pulling it right off the goal line as Corey Perry was trying to tie the game.